IBSAM has become a real hub for international cooperation, and instruments like Eureka help obviously to build those collaborations. And we have some multinational companies here, tech companies, many startups, venture capital. So basically it's a whole cocktail here that is supportive of those international relationships to build, and people to come in, capital to flow in, and businesses to flow out.
Upcoming summer, we will host four matches of the European Championships 2020.
In this project, we have new technologies involving multiple camera streams in parallel, working in conjunction. And we also have a lot of sensor information, for example, about audio levels, about the quality of the grass, the amount of people that are being here, and all that kind of sensor information is incorporated into the project.
We will make sure that all the fans here in the stadium have access to a solution that enables them to be a television analyst of the match. They can move players around, they can go back in time to see certain moments of the match, they can connect players so that you see how the center forwards are moving from each other. So very cutting edge technology, but also make it accessible to every single one in the stadium is definitely makes it very special.
In this project in Mostov S, we have partners from four different countries involved, and two very big players in that field are Etri and Samsung, both from South Korea. They are experts on multimedia technology, and that is actually what is being used here in a completely new, innovative way to have a stadium experience of the future here. Eureka, I think, is a game-changing accelerator for our project by making applicable some funding and also allowing us to truly innovate across borders.